And we have a match here. Champions against former champions. The Ragin Cajuns taking on Zemani Walker and Jacoby Hammond, the former champions. Also known as the Urban Knights. Zemani Walker, former world heavyweight champion. And then there's another former world heavyweight champion, also Brian Boudreaux. And we saw these two last week in singles competition against one another. What a match that turned out to be. Zemani get it. Jacoby getting the win, of course, but what a great match that was. What do we got to see here? Superplex here. And the titles are at stake here. These guys have defended their titles on TV on any team in recent history that's been champions. Zemani coming in now, and JT. The Thibodeau JT, as he's better known. Zemani Walker, of course, still the light heavyweight champion. This guy's probably the most dominant light heavyweight champion we've seen in years. He's beaten everybody in that division. He's been definitely a fighting champion. Oh. Zemani Walker now going to work over Lugo on the floor, playing through it. Boudreaux having none of it. Zemani, however, on the floor, working him over now. Probably getting this thing back in the ring now, hopefully. Ooh, Boudreaux back in the ring. If Zemani can get his hands on him, hopefully. Oh, that's the idea anyway. Now both JT and Brian Boudreaux, excellent amateur wrestling backgrounds. Both Louisiana state champions in wrestling in their weight divisions at the time. I believe JT won the title all 4 years in high school. Boudreaux won his 3 years, I believe. Now we've seen JT in singles competition also last week. In a match against Pope Judas, as he's now known. The guy used to be Contempt. Former protege of Carnage. JT came out victorious in that match. Jacoby there. With a belly-to-belly. Power slam, sort of like move. Now, there. Hesitation. The moment's hesitation cost Zemani there. He could be in trouble here. He can get that jackhammer suplex there. Zemani on the attack now. We have a number one contenders tournament going on, but that will be starting soon to determine who will face these guys. The Fall Brawl will face the champions. The Fall Brawl, whoever the champions will be, that is. Now, wouldn't it be something if Walker Hammond could leave with these titles tonight? Of course, there's always the Russian team of Petrov and Kolchik. They'd be considered serious contenders also in that tournament. The experts picked Mass Destruction to come out of the tournament, the winner though. And they have been on quite a roll. Later on tonight, we'll see Mass Destruction against the Russians. Tonight, Cold Red, they call themselves. Oh wow, look at this move. Beautiful move here. Wow, I thought JP had him. TWA. Website, one of the biggest things we've been hearing is that the fans want to hear, see more of this guy in singles competition. JT, just after that match last week with Hulk Judas. Walker tag back in now. And Boudreaux tagged in. Oh, wow. We have new champions. Wow. New champions.